Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, The Filmy Vibe. So today I'm gonna watch next song from upcoming most awaited movie this year, KGF Chapter 1, titled Gali Gali, and the song features Mouni and Rocking Star Yash. And this song is said to be an out and out dance number, and it's sung by Neha Kakkar, which she is my favorite, and Tanishk Bagchi, especially the dance number, his musics are really amazing, and Mouni, she is a great dancer, and especially I'm looking forward to watch Yash sir dancing. I've never seen him dancing, so I'm really looking forward to see him dancing in this song. And if you are a big fan of Yash sir like me, hit that like button and consider subscribing to this channel too. I watched the teaser, I'm so excited for this. Neha. Hey! I really want to see him dancing with her. Hey! Look at him, I'm hey. Rocky. Music, Tanishk Bagchi is like really amazing when it comes to dance numbers. I've never actually seen him dancing in any song. I mean, I've never watched any other songs of his apart from KGF and that Upavasa from Mr. and Mrs. Ramath. Hey, Rage! Hey, style. KGF. I really love this song, and Tanishk Bagchi with the dance number song by Neha Kakkar and Mouni, she is performing in this song. It was so amazing, and plus yes sir too perform. I mean, it was 10 or 20 seconds of him dancing with her, but it was really amazing. I have never seen him dancing. I mean, I have seen Mouni performing, and she is amazing dancer, but seeing yes sir dancing, I was so excited, and I can't wait to watch this movie in theater. And I don't know if this song will be included in other version of the movie, but especially the Hindi version, this movie, I think this song is a promotional song, or I hope it is included in the movie too. So I really love this song, and Neha Kakkar's boy, I mean, I love her so much. She is amazing, and Tanishk Bagchi's music, it was really amazing, and Mouni and Yash sir's performing in the song was really amazing. I really loved it, and the movie is releasing in 21st. I mean, it's around 7 to 8 days remaining. I'm super excited to watch this movie in theaters, and so all the love from Nepal, and wishing all the success, and I can't wait to watch this movie. So if you like watching all these reaction videos, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you all in the next video. Till then, take care, goodbye.